No, we already threw all this. Yeah.
Spooky clothesline fresh. Welcome back to Ghostbusters. Now, do you remember what the hell we were doing here before we Five Nights at Freddy'd it?
Yeah. Let me check out that stuff. Yeah, because see, we had already gotten to back here.
Yeah.
That looks like our ticket.
Yeah,
that
and before we cut it last time, I think we busted that truck down? Lit it up? We did a thing, I know that. Hold on. Shit. 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 Shit.
Boom!
Oh god, you're doing a thing. I need to do a thing. No, not timer. Stopwatch. Go! Did it. Yeah, getting back would be good.
Do I still have eyebrows?
Sam. I said way back.
Bill Murray just stepping out like, hey guys, what I miss?
Great job, kid.
Yeah. Combustible gasoline. It's the future.
Shut your smart fucking mouth. Gracie, what's you doing? Not terrorizing the shit out of me while we were playing Five Nights at Freddy's. It's not what you're doing now.
Okay. It's a prototype, Peter. You recall the memo from
okay, so fucking.
Well, I did. Like
what do we do now? Is there a reason why you just destroyed? Oh, right. We had to make room for
is
that.
Is this a big enough stick to roast this town?
Exposure to interdimensional deities. What were we chasing again?
So it would be wise to anticipate some error.
Bottle of cough syrup that never runs dry? Cool. Oh, anyways.
Hey. I don't shove you around.
Oh, I was supposed to say, who you paying? Oh.
You know, for a big guy, he fights off his sneak. We should tie up the pallet.
Fucking. Alright, well, anyway, so. What's fucking new?
Somebody needs a Ghostbuster.
Nothing.
I've worked the pharmacy all weekend, and I feel like I've been gone for like a week. Alright, because we didn't record last week.
Yeah, we were playing,
We were playing Gears.
Which we still. I still have not played Gears of War 4 yet, even though I bought that Ultimate Edition, got it early, and all that stuff. I had to finish my chicken coop. Oh, yeah, that's what I did. My chicken coop, but I mean, there's a door on it now.
Oh! Wasn't that that's cool. Shut down when the stage caught fire and killed the we still need to do something about that tree in the back, though.
Yeah, supposedly, my brother might be coming this week if he's not
that's right.
Overwhelmed with stuff.
Ruthless producers. They just reopened it last week.
Go on.
Must be something really bad about
so he might be coming to take care of the tree. Grab might a full not. Scan. If he doesn't do it this week, then I'm probably just going to go buy my own chainsaw and take care of it.
Yep. These are unusual flux.
Oh, man.
Oh, wait.
That's cool. Touch that.
That's what I thought.
Are
you still being all furry over there?
I wouldn't say furry, but I did turn back on the tumbler. And I forgot. I wanted to disturb you. I looked up Pokemon Rule 34 and just
don't ever come out.
I mean, at least that's a little bit more acceptable than
watch yourself.
Freaking
other things you've seen lately?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm happy for you. What the fuck is happening here? What the?
Here's your woman.
Huh? Oh Lord. I was
get
gonna
your money when you want it.
She is so over. Looks like an opera singer.
Anyway. One of that.
Peter, you better take her.
What's that supposed to mean?
Fucking.
I'm a chubby chaser.
Why though?
Take out one plump girl.
Just one.
Engage, like her personality. And
I don't.
You guys can't let it go.
Fuck it. Okay. Fuck it.
But yeah, there's a door on my.
I think I accidentally
now.
Just elbowed the cat in the face. I'm sorry, Gracie. She's purring. She's fine. She's like, oh, attention.
Oh, great! A whole mess up! I understand the urge to experiment, but crossing the stream is a terrible.
So you got the door on there, yeah? And that's going all good.
Yeah, so now I've got to...
You got to.
I've got to... Well, that works. Damn. I've got to... Put the hole over the... Whoa! Fat lady, go away!
They are. They're teleporting. Oh. You got knocked up. Fuck now!
Man, that might be years. Revive!
What? Revive being, hey, get up. And you're like, oh yeah, that's right, I'm fine. Shit. Oh, everyone's down, apparently.
I didn't know that.
I guess, because, I mean, like...
Alright,
You can go down... You can keep getting downed as long as there's someone to revive you, right?
Yeah.
Okay, that's what I thought.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. Should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are unusual flux patterns.
Whoa, wait!
Don't focus. Go on.
That's what I thought.
Black slime. You can do it.
Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue.
Freaking. Mm-hmm. Oh, yes. So I need to put a little door over, like, where the chickens leave.
Egon and I haven't developed boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative.
And I also need to.
Be careful.
In other words,
build a nesting box where I can go out and just, like, lift up the top and collect the eggs. Because that's where they'll shit them out at.
Ooh.
Watch yourself!
Zach Spencer. 2016. So that's where they'll shit them out at. You can quote them on that.
Yeah, that's what they do. They shit them out and they go, and I'm just like, dude, shut up. I get it. You made an egg. And then another little chicken comes in and goes, bark, 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 which stands for like, what the fuck? Did you just shit an egg out? Bark, bark, bark. Yes, it did. And then it's like, oh my god.
Bark, 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 bark.
That's amazing. Let me celebrate with you. And I mean, it's
then
like,
they
no
shit out an egg,
man. They just
and they're like,
like,
holy fuck, you shit out an egg, let me try.
It's ridiculous. Because, like, if you get, like, I've got seven of them. If you get all seven in there and they're sitting there squawking around and stuff, man, dude, they're freaking loud. That's like, I can't, Simmons posted a thing on Facebook about, like, which comic book character or hero or whatnot made you, like, the most sad and all that malarkey.
Yeah.
And I commented on there, the death of Black Powder made me pretty sad. And he's like, yeah, I still cry.
I was gonna say, he's talking about the death of, like, Buffy the Vampire Slayer or some shit. I'm like,
well, yeah,
okay.
That's what he talked about, but, like...
That's because the boy's obsessed.
Once he,
That was something I couldn't get into.
Once he, said something about it and then like said he was like still sad, I was like, well, that's okay, I'm making a comeback as the cock blockers.
Oh yeah?
And he was like, what? And I was like, yeah, I'm gonna be the cock blockers, I'm gonna be the drummer, and I'm gonna have like all my chickens on stage with me jumping around and squalling.
I don't have time for you right now, Gargoyle.
They'll be freaked out by the drums. Could you imagine them just shitting eggs every time you fucking hit the bass pedal?
That'd be badass, man.
Like, oh, you guys want some breakfast? Give me that double bass pedal.
Oh, shit.
You got knocked the fuck down again. I'd be looking around, see if anyone needs to get revived. Oh, God, yeah. See, look at that shit.
Stop laying down on the job.
Right? I don't care how old you are, Bill Murray. Get the fuck up, okay? Like, shit. Wasn't there one more? You got fucking Bill Murray. Did you get Egon? Oh, wait. One of them's driving. That might be Egon in there, actually.
Well.
You knocked the fuck out of the
game.
Hey, more trouble. Look out. Above you.
Hey, how about you revive me?
Hey, fucking... Question, why the fuck doesn't Egon get the fuck out of the car and help?
Okay.
I think that's a pretty good question, isn't it?
It's a lot easier when you have four people.
Ow!
Just pass me a controller. Oh, wait.
That would be pretty sweet.
That's the other Ghostbuster game that has multiplayer.
On the right!
Multiplayer?
Woo! The what?
This has multiplayer.
This has multiplayer?
Maybe.
I don't think this one has multiplayer, does it?
Keep your shirt on.
It'd be super awkward if it said fucking multiplayer in the main menu when we've skipped it over like 3 or 4 times at this point. Be pretty, pretty awkward.
Hey,
come here. Come on, Bill.
Ow! That was
I know you know what you're doing.
Shit!
So now I'm looking up a walkthrough anyways.
Well, I do know what I'm doing, but, like, it's not helping me that, like, these people keep dying on me.
Are you saying that maybe
must be something really bad about
normal was not the best difficulty to go with?
Grab a full scan.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
You're playing normal. You're not playing easy. You ain't playing hard.
Oh, let me see if I can upgrade the stuff.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. You can upgrade a couple things from the looks of it, actually. God, why do I keep yawning? Isn't that like a sign that my brain's not getting enough oxygen?
Gosh, let's hope so.
Wait, what?
A man can dream.
My brain needs as much oxygen as it can get.
Whoa, wait! Don't touch that.
That's okay, what I so we're black in town.
Black slime is a hazardous
Times Square.
Toxic to both body and soul. Very dangerous.
It's like I'm tired, but I don't feel tired.
Dude, here lately, man, like I've actually been having like the opposite. Words, like my eyes just got like dry.
Ever come out.
Dry eyes. You need Vising.
Watch yourself!
Whatever it was. It was Vising, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Benstein?
Yeah. For dry red eyes.
Dry Vising, clear eyes. What happened to that dude?
Dude, he's still alive.
Okay, that's what I was thinking, because I didn't remember.
He still, him. Like, pops up on talk shows and stuff every now and then.
Oh, that's good.
What about Lady Singing?
She's so old.
As long as he's still kicking,
like
man.
An opera singer and a hefty
one.
Peter, you better take
what's that?
Talking about being
be?
Sad about I'm famous people. Nine fucking. We watched Did You Know Gaming's fucking thing on Satoru Iwata. And I'm like, dude, this makes me incredibly sad. Like, fucking. I probably could cry. But I'm from my bro, so I gotta be like, man.
I need to
Why? Fuck you, cancer! Anyway.
I said it before and I'll say it again.
Oh.
Seriously, then, fuck cancer.
Oh,
and rest in peace, Satoru Iwata. Responsible for half your childhood.
Mm-hmm.
Between Kirby and Earthbound and Smash and Pokemon and so much more shit. Alright, oh, I was walk through. Let's see.
Textbook capture.
Laundromat.
Look out above you.
Pulls black slime. Yeah, here we go. Hindenburg the Musical is what this is called. Apparently.
Yeah. You know like what it says like right there.
Oh! Look at that! Can you tell I'm not paying attention? Did you know, like, fucking, when I'm editing these, it's like I'm watching it for the first time?
I joined the club.
It's because, fucking, we're terrible. We're fucking terrible. This is what we're doing the entire time one of us is playing. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Oh, man, that's weird. Yeah. Let's see.
Oh! Gargoyle got you down.
Dry eyes. Sorry.
Oh. Well, bam, slam, bam.
No, let's run.
Hey, over here, a little help.
go, a little help?
Okay, so it says try your best to stay out of the fucking goo. It's on the ground. It's like, not much should be obvious. Napping on the job again. And Ray's over here picking me up.
Come on.
I've got a hold on it.
That was Ray, right? Huh? Do you remember all these dudes' names?
Yeah, you've got
Egon. And that's about all I remember, because I just called Bill Murray fucking Bill.
Keep your shirt on.
Well,
yeah, that you were supposed to stay out of that.
I was trying.
You're still in it. The shit, you're still in it. You're still in shit. Let's see. Scan the Opera Diva Ghost and go to work. Gosh. I wonder how many fat lady singing jokes one can make in a situation like this.
Hey, over here.
It's fine, a press book. Control your enemies and all right.
What?
Sanitar.
I hate this game.
Okay. Back to this screen. That ghost is like, oh shit, dude, you got eight. So, fucking. You can. Do you have. No, you don't have enough money to upgrade your shit again. Okay.
Must be something.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. Should probably have a look around.
If I don't stop yawning, dude, I'm like trying to resist the yawn.
Whoa, wait. Don't touch that.
That's what I thought. Black slime is a hazardous form of
plasmic residue. Opera Diva Ghost will travel through the black slime, which acts as teleporters in a way. Yeah, I figured that out already. Thanks. If you see one through a slimy hole, they will emerge elsewhere. Keep in mind that you can use bots and darts to significantly decrease enemy PKE.
Yeah.
But also be wary that it automatically overheats your proton pack after every use. After trapping a few Opera Diva Ghosts, and the Super Slammer, several stone gargoyles and hobo ghosts will appear. Your Ghostbuster friends seem to have the toughest time clearing out the gargoyles, but in reality, they are the easiest to defeat. Finish off the stone gargoyles, then focus on the hobo ghosts,
like her personality,
whom usually stay on the outskirts, flinging Molotov cocktails. There are a lot of ghosts here, so stay on your toes and pay attention to partner icons. If any of your teammates fall victim to the phantoms... Oh, sorry, there's a period there. Blah, 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 blah. A cutscene will begin once you track every last ghost. Okay.
Now there, you're flirting with total protonic reversion.
So... take out these fucks, then hit the stone gargoyles.
You don't wanna do that
now. I'm gonna start biting myself to keep myself awake.
Alright, did it say how to take out the stone gargoyles?
No. It said that pretty much every ghost's attack pattern in this game is practically the same, so just do work on them.
Grab them and slam them, you!
But yeah, it said you should probably focus on the gargoyles first, then work on the hobos. Keep an eye out for your partners, just in case.
Look out! Above you!
Look out! Above you! So, well, he's dead.
I'm hit!
Let me tell you something.
Need some help.
Bustin' makes me feel good. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Okay, you got him. You got him? Okay. Hey, you got enough for an upgrade, apparently, according to that. I don't know what upgrade, but you apparently have enough
for...
Oh, shit. I don't know. Okay, like...
Shoot!
You got knocked the fuck out again. And you know what? I see what our problem is with our player icons. There we go. Now you might be able to see the corner of the screen. Where our lay webcam was blocking us. Peter needs a medic!
Ow! Yeah, so Peter Vinken, Zing little
Peter, Egon,
on the right.
Lee. Zach. His name's Lee.
Who?
Isn't that the dude over there? Oh, okay. Well.
I was doing so good. And then magically just went to shit.
I think you mean it paranormally got the shit. Went to shit. Too spoopy for me!
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. Should probably help.
Yeah, grab a full scan.
That means we're not alone.
Do it.
These are unusual flux patterns.
Whoa, wait. Don't touch that.
That's what I thought. Black slime.
Black slime is a hazardous
form of plastic residue. Oh, like how you said that.
Toxic to both body and soul. It's very dangerous. Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this.
So you have Ray's the one who was,
In other words, the stains don't ever come
Dan Aykroyd.
Yeah. Okay.
Peter Venkman.
Ooh.
Watch yourself!
Some dude.
You know what this just tells me? We need to rewatch Ghostbusters.
I have recently. My brain just doesn't work half the time.
Well, that's because you spend like 10 hours a day in a pharmacy. Except on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, in which...
Today was only an 8-hour shift.
Really?
Yeah,
how'd you get away with that?
Looks like an opera singer. And a hefty one at that. Peter, you better take it.
What's that supposed to mean? I'm a chubby chaser?
Man, let's
take out one plump girl, a blind
man. How many times has he said that, but we just now caught on to it? Is there any clear... Aha! Okay. I was gonna say, is there any clear way of telling which hole they're gonna pop out of? Jesus! With their flaming horns.
Okay, here they come!
God, it's like Luigi's Mansion up in here.
That was ow there!
And I'm pretty sure I've made that joke before, too.
Oh, that's...
God, I love Luigi's Mansion.
Behind.
I wouldn't know how wonderful it is.
Play it. Got a 3DS. Get it.
Four of them.
Amazon just had a sale on it not long ago.
Grab them and slam them,
noob. Oh. I need to start tagging you in some of these deals I put
on. Oh.
What was it going over for? Because you're wrecking gargoyles.
That's a lot of whatever they are.
What?
Behind you.
You can take a gargoyle in like a split second.
Am I slamming them? Yeah. Come on and slam. If you want a jam.
Crossing streams is a
why does everything relate back to Space Jam? Is it because... Is it because... It's the perfect movie?
Oh! Heal me!
After he's done working at you, maybe. Is that?
Behind you.
I know we're dealing with fat opera ladies, but would you also consider this the Phantoms of the Opera?
Ow! That was ow there.
But
I'm on my way.
Was the joke just not funny?
No, it just wasn't funny.
Gotcha. Damn it. The joke was stupid and lame. Somebody had thought it was funny.
Winston.
Winston!
Sure.
Peter!
Man, we focus on warning.
New guy!
Incoming!
Peter! Ah, jeez!
I like how they both get taken out by like one person.
Yeah, it's the Molotovs that's killing y'all. You need to find them hobo ghosts and take them out.
Somebody will show up.
Come on! That again.
Well, I'm trying to kill the fat lady because she's the one who's like wrecking us.
Okay, but take out them hobos. The one throwing le molotovs at you, because they should be fairly easy to take out too. You kind of missed.
Run!
Peter, what are you shooting at?
Incoming!
Could y'all just like focus fire?
Oh, shit!
Oh, motherfuck. Peter needs a medic! Okay, you got the one. Drag his ass over. Alright, okay. Yeah, that one? Oh. How'd you do that? Alright. That's right. It's game time.
Get it.
Gracie's like, fuck this, I'm out. No, she's just gonna start crawling underneath legs. What do you want, whore kitty? That's a t-shirt, okay? We need to make like a cartoon face of fucking Gracie and just slap it on a t-shirt and just have like poor kitty picture.
You stupid fat lady, man. Microaggression, I know. I'm sorry. I can't help it.
Did you just assume her gender?
Almost there. Get your shirt on.
Just because she it looks like a fat opera lady. Alright, it's like you just knew to walk backward. Yep, like Peter's fucked, man. Just gotta go help. Oh, okay.
Blah!
Told you, man.
Yeah, but she's ready to go, man.
Yeah, well, it's not gonna help you going anywhere if these a-hole hobos just keep wrecking your shit.
Okay, here they come.
I don't know where you two are trying to drag this guy, but man.
Oh!
Keep your shirt on.
On your left. Hold him. Oh yeah, keep it going.
Get in the stupid trap! Well, one of them's in a trap, I think.
Over here!
One is in a trap. No, one was hovering around a trap. Can you, like, give commands to these guys?
No.
Well, that's stupid, because I think you'd do a lot freaking better if there was some cooperation.
No!
Go into stupid thing! Thank you! Take care of the stupid hobo ghosts!
Give it to him!
Winston needs a medic. Can we please just get through this part of the freaking game before we call the episode?
Piece of garbage.
I know. I have a lot of room to talk, but. Okay, everyone, bring him over to one thing. One thing. The trap. Thank you.
We just did a service to
Holy
God.
Shit!
Such a pain in the butt, man.
No joke. Cutscene. All shiny and clean. I love it. Delightful.
And you're like, shit. Say, is that him?
Boosh. How close do we have to get the big trap to reel him in? Remember when they actually sold Stay Puft marshmallows?
No.
Really? You didn't know about that?
Yeah.
They're like super jacked up with caffeine.
Is he looking for something or someone?
Yeah.
You really? Oh, man. I wonder if they even still sell them. We'll have to find out
well,
next time.
They brought back the high C, man.
Well, I mean,
Ecto Cooler.
I'm pretty sure it was just a fan-made thing.
If you can
what?
The
marshmallows. Like, I don't think it was actually like anybody's particular marshmallow. Just said Stay Puft on it.
This is not the Stay Puft we've come to love. Fortunately, the Ghostbusters have arrived to put everything back to normal.
Yeah.
I feel like this is almost over.
It's damaged. I've got to fix
no.
it. No.
We need to get maybe. To make sure the big boy doesn't find what we'll find out next time. Yeah. Slurbaderb. Subscribe. Oh yeah. Yeah. See you on the next one.
Yep. Good strength.